Let me show you guys something cool. So I took this image of Samuel L. Jackson and Superman. Then I did a face swap. After that, I added some audio to create a lip sync video. And here's what I got.
Hey, you shut your face. If we want to hear you talk, I will shove my arm up and work your mouth like a puppet. You hear me? You hear me?
That was hilarious, right? This is just amazing. Look at these face swaps. As you can see, they look absolutely outstanding. I've used so many other face swap tools before, but this one is by far the best and most realistic result I've ever gotten. Just look at how awesome all the face swaps are. So, Higgsfield AI recently launched their new face swap tool, and let me tell you guys, it is simply incredible. You've already seen how good the results are, and the best part is, you can get really creative with it because it also offers unrestricted access. And here's the kicker, it's completely free. Yes, they offer some free daily generations, so you can try it out at no cost. And in today's video, I'll show you exactly how you can use it step by step. So without wasting any more time, let's get straight into the video. All right, now to get started, simply click on the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you'll see an interface like this. As you can see, it's currently offering unlimited access to Minimax, Seedream 4, and Nano Bananas, which is awesome. Last week, it was giving unlimited access to VO 3.1 and Sora 2. So basically, they keep rotating these unlimited access features every week or so, which is just amazing. You can definitely try those out if you want, but today we'll be exploring the new face swap feature because this one is truly outstanding. So just click on the face swap option and it'll take you to this interface. As you can see, it's super simple and totally self-explanatory. You just upload your photo, then upload your target image, and boom, you get your face swap. So let's do it. For the first image, I'll be using this one, and for the target image, I'll upload this. After that, just click on face swap, and that's it. It doesn't take much time to generate the image, and here's the output. Wow, just look at this, folks. As you can see, not only did it swap the face perfectly, but it also maintained everything else exactly like the original image, which is awesome. Now, I've used plenty of face swap tools before, but most of them end up looking smudgy or blurry around the edges. But here, it looks super smooth and absolutely perfect. Honestly, if you show this image to someone, they wouldn't even realize it's a face swap. That's how good it is. Higgsfield AI really did an outstanding job with this one. Let's try one more. This time, I'll upload this image of Elizabeth Olsen, and for the target image, I'll use Wonder Woman. So let's turn her into Wonder Woman. I'll just click on face swap, and here's the result. Wow, just look at this. This looks absolutely outstanding, right? The face swap worked so perfectly and blended so naturally. Honestly, I can't even tell whether it's edited or not. It's that good. And trust me, you won't realize how amazing this tool is until you try it yourself. So definitely give it a go. It's free. And now, you can take this image and turn it into an awesome video like this, using your favorite image to video tool. You can create so much viral content with it, you're only limited by your imagination. Let's try one more. This time, I'll upload this image, and for the target image, I'll upload this one, then just click on face swap. And here's the result. As expected, it's outstanding. It perfectly kept everything else from the original image and just swapped the face. This is really impressive stuff. Let's try one more, this time something funny. I'll upload this image of Samuel L. Jackson, and for the target image, I'll use Superman. Then I'll hit face swap, and here it is. As you can see, it looks both awesome and hilarious at the same time. Not only did it do a perfect face swap, but it also kept the original facial expression, which is really impressive, because most other face swap tools fail to do that. And also, as you might have noticed, it has adjusted the skin color accordingly, which is pretty neat. And now, let me show you how you can turn this into a funny video using perfect lip sync. To do that, hover over the video section and choose the lip sync studio. Now from here, the first step is to upload your video, or in this case, the image I just generated. Next, for the audio, I'll upload a voice clip of Samuel L. Jackson that I downloaded from YouTube. You can also add a prompt if you want. I'll just give it a simple one for now. Then, as you can see, there are several different models available. Just pick the one you like. I'll go with Kling because it usually gives great results. After that, choose your video quality. I'll select Pro Quality. And finally, just click Generate. And here's the output.
Hey, you shut your face! If we want to hear you talk, I will shove my arm up and work your mouth like a puppet. You hear me? You hear me?
Wow, that was super hilarious, right? You just saw how perfectly the lip sync worked. Now, by combining the face swap and lip sync features, you can truly go wild and create hilarious content that has the potential to go viral on Instagram or TikTok. Let me show you one more awesome thing you can do with this. First, let's go back to the face swap tool. This time, for the face image, I'll upload this one. And for the target image, I'll upload this. Then click face swap. And here's the result. As expected, it looks amazing. Now, let's turn it into something even cooler. To do that, hover over the video section and choose Higgsfield Animate. What this tool does is really impressive. You upload your image, then upload a reference video, and it will perfectly mimic the motion from that reference video onto your image. Let's try it out. For the input image, I'll upload this one, and for the reference video, I'll upload this. For the model, make sure you select 1:2.2 replace model. Next, choose your resolution. I'll go with 720p and then hit generate. And the best part, this feature is completely free, so it won't cost you any credits. And here's the output. Wow, that was super funny, right? With Higgsfield, you can literally go crazy and unleash your creativity. If you want to create funny videos like this, now you know exactly how to do it. So there you have it, folks. A face swap tool that actually works and produces realistic, high-quality results. Go try it out right now. It's completely free. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.